I got my tattoo when I was very young, and I really had no meaning behind it. So when I was older, I decided that it was time to remove it. When I first met Dr. Zaiac, I really liked him and he made me feel comfortable, and he went over all my concerns with me and kind of just explained that it would be okay and that we'd start out, you know, lighter and slowly progress to higher to see how my skin reacted. So a few things that alleviated my concerns and that kind of the whole procedure behind it was when I first came, I started removing one on my upper back. And it was smaller, so I figured that I would try with that one first. And when he started doing it, he would come in, he took a picture, he numbed me. And then after the numbing, he would start doing it with a cooling sensation, and it made it a lot less painful. And being your upper back, it was obviously not so painful. And I did it, there wasn't much downtime. I just take a few days and I don't work out after. You don't really have to cover it, and it's just maintaining it and keeping it clean, and then it heals pretty quick. And then after a month or so, you kind of see it fade and fade more, and I was really, really happy with just doing it that one time that I continued to still do it until it was totally gone. And I actually moved from Miami a few years ago in the middle of starting to do my lower back with Dr. Zaiac. And in that time of the 2 years in LA, I went to a few doctors, but I never felt comfortable with them. So I actually waited 2 years until I moved back here to Miami, and then I started doing again with him. So I'm waiting to finish it now. And as far as his office, his staff is really great. They all welcome you. They all make you feel really, really comfortable. And everybody here has just been amazing through the whole process. So I'll keep coming back. I mean, I have no more tattoos left, so that's great.